Kyle Ellis sent in some GameScoop artwork for us. More Shocktopus artwork here.
Oh, I'd like to see a Shocktopus that has lightning coming out of it.
This is referring...
Wait, so it's shock combined with an octopus?
Yeah, it's an octopus with lightning powers.
Yeah.
Okay.
Think how deadly that would be, especially because he's in the water and would electrocute everything in the ocean.
That might be the only way an octopus could ever defeat a shark.
Oh, God.
How big is the spread of electricity? If I dropped a toaster into the ocean, how far does that go?
You'd kill everything in the ocean, Greg.
30 yards. You got a 30-yard radius.
Okay.
Kyle heard Craig's call out for artwork of the sharktopus with a shark's body and an octopus head.
Like this one over here. This guy.
I love that one. It's so disturbing.
He's so upset with life.
So he met Craig's call and worked up some artwork here. It's pretty good, but notice he doesn't know how to spell octopus. He's misspelled.
Topus. Yeah. Shark topus.
Like a shark in a tapas restaurant.
Exactly.
Which
so,
is awesome.
Yeah, cool artwork here, but yeah.
Yeah, I like the art.
Why does the octopus head have the tentacle like suckers on it?
I think that's just spots.
Yeah, it's a spotted octopus.
I noticed that none of these sharktopi are spurting ink out.
No, we don't have any artwork of the sharktopi mid spurt.
Saying Shazam.
But this one has a mouth with teeth, actually. The other artwork that has is the octopus that doesn't have.
It's just so disturbing looking.
Hey, you want the tape?
Yeah, give me the tape here. This one's going up right next to our other sharktopus.